Manchuria. This is the Yangtze River in Chongqing. And later today, we're going to start on a three-day cruise in the Yangtze River. So this is what the town looks like. Much bigger than I thought.
Ship all the materials for building house to the riverbanks and carry them up there and build their houses on their own. You can find Chinese junks on the Yangtze River, so don't miss it.
好，各位嘉宾，现在呢，请大家准备好相机，移到渔船的右侧。在渔船的右侧呢，我们即将要经过一个美丽的小山谷。在这个小山谷的入口处呢，大家可以看到一些古代的帆船。这也是这个长江上唯一一个
restaurants, tea house or hotels for the tourists。
刚才我们所经过这个小山谷呢，是西林峡东段里面著名的一个风景区，叫做三峡人家、
唐僧、猪八戒还有沙僧。
这四块独立的石头呢，在日落的时候看起来像四川传统的
Three Stone Pillar, and those four rocks together represent four main Chinese characters in one of the four classic novels in Chinese history. It's called Journey to the West.